This is it. Look around you. Look at these beautiful mountains. Do you see any parents? I mean, can you imagine a more perfect, ripe scenario just dripping with erotic possibilities? You and Ashley, alone at last. You've laid all the groundwork. You've been a perfect gentleman. Now, you come in for the kill.
I don't know.
I don't know.
How can you not know?
What if it's like weird? What if she might like want to be friends with me anymore if I try something like that?
I mean, weren't you just listening? You gotta buck up, bro. Roll up here.
Roll up here.
Pair of fingers? Can we go around the house? No. No way saying anything.
I like outside, or I might actually use it.
Well, 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 we got ourselves a finger. Nice one.
I'm going to turn off that light on over there.
Why is it too bright?
I'm going to look at the camera. It's really dim. It's outside being dark.
Cool, it looks like it's eating us.
Yeah.
It matches it. Ooh. Wait, wait, no. There's nothing over there. I looked over there. It's really bright.
The hell is this?
Not that light.
No!
No, where are you going?
I'm trying to turn on the light!
Oh, go ahead. I thought you were gonna turn on this light.
I'm gonna do that. I'm scared.
You can go turn off that light, that's fine.
Stop talking! Better?
Hi, Chris. Very funny.
Oh, how'd you know it was me?
Shouldn't you be, like, getting the lock on or something?
On it.
On it. Look at everything.
Yeah, it's the window open over there.
Oh, definitely.
Where's the bathroom?
Okay. No, you're the one who needs to keep your nose out of other people's business. I'm about to get right up in your business, bitch. Are we about to get real? Because I am down to get real.
Stop it! This is not why we came up here. This is not helpful. It's not what I wanted. We can't get along for 10 minutes, and maybe we get a little bit of a break, right?
Yeah,
why don't you check out the desk?
Yeah.
They were friends before. A year ago, she still did her.
Where's my bag? My bag, the little bag, pink pattern, the one I got on Rodeo. Matt, are you listening? Oh my god, don't you remember? Next to the Italian shoe place where I got the stilettos and you knocked over the rack while you were drooling all over that girl at the counter.
Well, I mean, she was asking about the letter jacket.
Right, because she gave a shit about your designer letter jacket.
Why do I need my
Matt, I need my bag.
Oh my god, Em, maybe you just forgot it.
Scary cold or scary warm? She did seem excited.
Three songs?
Josh and Mike?
Ooh. It's a dumb plan.
Hey, Habs!
That's what I would do.
Yeah, girl, look at the camera.
She changes pose.
Oh my god. This is perfect. We're like the cutest couple.
You should be one.
You keep that camera handy, and maybe I'll let you start my portfolio. The cabin.
No
doubt. Wink! Noted.
What is he, a machine?
Called Start a Fire. Ooh, look at that butt.
Emily's as dumb as she looks. If she thinks she can cut in on what we got going on, maybe if we're lucky she'll try and follow us out here and get eaten by the bay.
Yeah.
I think you bring out the worst.
Is that so?
Epic.
Didn't it Josh say there was a generator?
Oh, what y'all? What is this on the ground? Oh, hey. A totem.